take a look at Adidas' Wimbledon apparel as well as some Eliza Audley. But first up, that Adidas apparel. These are the pieces that you'll see the Adelibria athletes like Anna Ivanovic wearing. This is her dress, actually, that Kana is wearing. This is white. It is Wimbledon, so it's predominantly white with hits of Ultra Beauty, the color is called. There's the Adidas logo there. On the front, there are two panels of geometric mesh. So it's like mesh, but it's got a geometric pattern. Let's go ahead and look at the back side of the dress. You have, again, an inset of that mesh with more Ultra Beauty accents and a nice paneled skirt on the bottom part. And Kana's also wearing the Adelibria fall legging that you also, Anna Ivanovic will be wearing at Wimbledon. Now, it is sold separately, so you don't have to buy the leggings if you don't choose to. But again, this is Kana, and she's wearing the Adelibria fall dress and legging. In this outfit, we have Jen, and she's wearing the Adelibria fall tank. This is the white color, and later in the season, it will be coming in other colors. Has that mesh trim, and around the V-neck, we have the Heat Transfer Adidas logo there on the left chest. And on the back side of this top, see, it's nice and full coverage. It does not have a built-in bra. As we saw on the dress, this is that geometric mesh design up here on the upper back, giving you nice ventilation on the Climacool top. And as we move down, this is the Adelibria fall skort. And again, this is a nice paneled skort. And go ahead and look at the front. This does have a built-in short. The two front panels have that mesh to tie it in nicely with the rest of the group. And we have the Adidas logo there on the left hem. Looking at the whole outfit, this is Jen wearing the fall Adelibria tank and fall Adelibria skort. And now let's take a look at those Eliza Audley pieces. This is called Tennis in the City Group. It's really fun, kind of take off that Sex in the City inspired look. First off, we have Kana wearing some outerwear. This is the gold bomber jacket. It's got a nice sheen. It's actually super comfortable in the interior. We have nice zebra lining, has a full zip entry, has some nice pockets on the front. Let's go ahead and take a look at the back. It's just a full coverage gold sheen there, and you see the accent on the waistband is contrasting. Underneath that, we have Kana wearing the Empire dress. It's a nice sleek dress, and we have rhinestone details there at the top. Nice gold metallic band to tie in with that jacket, and some contrast bands again under the around the waist. On the back, you see, is a nice little tie, nice open back style. This does have a built-in shelf bra. Nice clean design on the bottom of the skirt portion. And one last look at the front. That's the Empire dress, and Kana was also wearing the gold bomber jacket. And our final outfit for today, we have Jen. She's also wearing some pieces from that Tennis and the City group. This is the Cosmo dress. Has a nice neckline, and the tank straps have that zebra print, really hot pink color. And just for fun, we've paired it with the zebra leggings, which are sold separately, but just a nice tie-in with those tank straps. This does have a built-in shelf bra with some cups. Let's go ahead and take a look at the back. Really fun tee back style. Again, that zebra print. You go all the way down. We have a nice clean design on the back. And one last look at the front. This is the Cosmo dress paired with the zebra leggings. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.